Any website to promoting on social bookmarkings? There's so many websites are there. Each website will be find out my website, rakeshsolution.com/blog/details/145, free new social bookmarking website 2019. Here, so many websites are there. In this website, you can post your content. These are the new, these are the existing one. In this one, simple I can explain. Social bookmarking totally 4-step of method for promotion. Some website only for link will promote, some will be promoted by total 4. Image will be promote, link will be promote, content will be promote, and video will be promote. I'll promote only for link using social bookmarking site. First go to Tumblr. In this click for first of all, link. Without on page, don't do the SEO social bookmarking sites. Without do on page, don't do for social bookmarking site. Now I'm enter the yes. This URL will be fetched. So what are the missing for? Sometimes we'll be missing everything. Just copy using title. Add the description. Add your photograph. So I can select by here. Then I can copy the URL. Yeah, I'm using for very important thing, anchor test. Copy the URL. What are you using for? Anchor symbol. Click for post. Always symbol remember. The symbol will easily find out like this. The symbol of H will be different cycle. There is a number of H. So always you can symbol is easily find out. This is a anchor test hyperlink. So when everyone can click this link, they go to where? My website. Each promotion depend on your keywords. This is called your tags. So select it. Post here. How many keywords you want to promote it? Promote the all things. And finally adding your domain name. Don't forget to add your domain name. Now click for submit. So here, just is a problem, enter here. Check the problem. Previous URL is problem. Now will be URL will be set. In the previous, they're not showing fetch the image. Now image will be fetched. Simple, sometime getting problem, just this code. Copy the URL and you can paste by here. Fix it. Is it clear? Sometimes when updating the file, they will be getting errors. Now here. And don't forget add the description. Image is done, no need to add the image will be here. May already display, no need to add display by your where description part. Why? Email also will be accept. Copy this. We're giving by hyperlink. And suddenly you have one question is there. Sir, can I show here? This title is a correct. Can I change your title? Your wish. This will be only for particular title will be changing where? Using by tags. by using will be tags, or else change it. By using change it. Done. Is it clear? And add anything you will be here. So this. Paste. Enter. So this is called, each tag is very important to implement your things up to your post. Done. This is called each keyword promoting our website. How it is selected. For that, Tumblr.com tagged and app development training in Hyderabad. They will be optimizing your keyword and promote your Tumblr. So it is a newly update. So option will taking for time. So this will be doing for every option. Same like what are the things you've done, everything implement by one, where you can. Post will be fine when approved by the Tumblr backend team. And same like that, will be promote our image also. Select, always remember, right click for image, copy image address. In this, go to image, add from web, paste it. Done. And you can give by your hyperlink here. What is the hyperlink for image? Done. So you have one question mark. So how we can promote images? Also same tags. Which tags? What are the tags you implement by here? Same tags. Copy. Paste. Android app. And app training. Development training. Final thing. That's your description. Add here. Copy the other. Give hyperlink. And click for last one. Post. And last final thing you are promoting is the keywords. Add the test, add the content, add your tick, click for post. Is it clear? This is a keyword. Last final one is called promote your videos. A Tumblr will be promoting keyword, photo, link and a video. Next one, Git Pocket. Git Pocket is a one-time submission each links. So one link submission will be done. This is done based on your title and description. This will be supported by the YouTube channel and the website also. Just add the place URL, select it and save. Your task will be done. Based on your title and description, the keyword will be build the backend links. So will be submit here. Now they start by build the backlinks. So once build the backlink, they started your promotions. Done. Android app development training institute in Madhapur, Hyderabad. What are the content will be done? This show by gitpocket.com. Social bookmark nothing but always keep it on mind. That is called link building by manually. Link building by manually. Copy the link, select the site, sign up, post the link. Yesterday we do for automated backlinks. But there is a backlink for automated for only home page. Now we do for individual pages generating manual backlinks. Copy, Insta paper, same Insta also doing only for one time submission. Add link, post it, and add. If anyone asks an interview question, what is the purpose of social bookmarking? To build the link individual pages to strong backlinks. To strong backlinks. What a submission will done? Always refresh your page. Always refresh your page. Title and description and image. That is called without on page. Don't do for SEO off page using social bookmarkings. Is a major important point. Next, Reddit also same. Create a post. Everything. Add link. Create a post. In this create a post, we have option called keyword promotion, image video promotion, and link promotion. Link will be copy. URL, see automatic title will be enabled. Then title can change. I'm adding multiple keyword, add the multiple keyword. Or else, second option, when creating time, your username always select a domain name or username. Domain name or username. Select it. After selecting this one, the post option will be enabled. Suppose you did not select. You did not select. The post will be not enabled. Post it. After posting Reddit, very important thing, click for save. And you can do one by one, build the keywords. How you can build the keyword each location? In paste locations. Kondapur. What is the keyword I'm promoting? Kondapur. Same link. What I'm changing only? Keyword change. Select for give by hyperlink insert. Now click for comment. After comment, click for save. Each keyword you can write in for so many comments. Each comment you can minimum require for 5 minutes time. Which require how many minutes? 5 minutes. Sometimes they are asking for 9 minutes of time. Sometimes no time they will be required. So I'll go for another keyword. Now I'll show you. So link same or change? Link same. I'm changing only for keyword. Got you, Bolly. Hyperlink. I click for comments. Done. I click for save. Is it clear? I'm give the time for 5 minutes and 9 minutes. Now will be I'm posting for just now and just now. Give me times. Once you're posting the keyword, all keywords done. Above your posting will be finished. All keywords. This is for Reddit. This is for Reddit. Every post option, every post after, you can click for save button. Next one, copy the URL. The famous website bookmarkforyou.com. In this option call is save a website. Save a website. Copy the URL. Click for next. Click for next. After posting this one, title, description, and keywords. What are the keywords of posting? Description and title. Suppose the page, no title, no description, no keyword. How to promote? No promotions. After capture code, click for next. Then the link will be submit or not. How to check? Go for my favorites. Then now click here. They go into our website. This all means by your website manual backlinks. And next famous one, second one, famous poker. This all submission will be link only for one time submission. One time submission. Only Tumblr we can promote the n number of keywords, n number of images, and n number of videos. And same like Reddit also. We'll promote keyword and the images and the videos. Next one, Flowcurve. Join. Click for login. Add a link. In this, two things are there: your web page, news or story, or save your video. Which option you want? Is a web page. Submit. Done. Title, description, and added by keywords. Capture code. Click for save. This all means by one-time submission for each website. Some site will be uploaded by the keywords and images and the videos. Now I can go for Instapaper close, get pocket close, bookmark for you close, and your site Flowcurve close. And I'm searching for one more website for strong backlink websites. Here, select any one URL. Paste it. Sometime you will come into this type of site. Simply you can click for detail. Use. This is unsafe site. Why? No HTTPS. The problem will be HTTPS. Now click for login. Already username and password will be there. Login. Or else create your account. Create your account. Your already existing domain name, mention domain name. You're creating by profile, use the username. Sign in. This will be totally so many websites are there. Here all website will be showing for in this option. And your example video also will be there. We'll go for submit. First, copy the URL, click for continue. It's going to submit here. Then submission. So what are you writing for here? Title. Category. Now coming to description. Capture word, click for submit. Done. This will be submission here successfully. How many views will be here? There will be count. Once you refresh, the count will be increased. How many count will be? 2. And they perfect build the your keyword also. And I have development training institute in Madhapur Kama, Hyderabad. Is it clear? This is called you can build the links along with the title and description. So same like so many websites are there on your website where rocketexplosion.com/blogs, the URL called free new social bookmarking website 2019. These are all your websites. These are all your websites. Any new website will update by only for this list. You can follow the links and improve the social bookmarking sites on particular website. What is the purpose of social bookmarking? To build a keyword along with SEO title and description. To link will be submit. Promote your title and description on the third party website to generating for manual backlinks. the link will be generating for referral traffic and organic traffic. Referral traffic and organic traffic. No doubt.